Hello, my friends, the Golden Assassin here, and welcome to another video. Today we're going to be playing the original Legend of Zelda from 1986. This is the second episode, but we didn't make any much progress in the first one except for finding a dungeon and trying to find stuff. I found out that there are a lot of secrets in this, and I hope you guys can still hear the audio. There's a lot of secrets all around. I expected this to be just a straightforward game, but it's very
is the secret.
Great. The secret to what? What is your secret, Monsieur? I'm guessing I have to go up to and then to the left. You can see on the map. Wait, you can't even see on the map because it's blocked by my face. Never mind. Options real quick. Input. Is there one for auto fire? A, B, select, start. Left, up, right, down. Yeah. Switch that. I can't click on it. I probably shouldn't have gone straight into a dungeon. It's probably a bad idea. am I not allowed to equip the bows? Because I don't have bows. Because I just have, like, iron arrow and arrow.
Go. Onward, Shadow Fox!
That was the wrong way. And the wrong... thing. This is Zelda.
To the future. Horses, where we're going. Gandalf, we don't. Where we're going, Frodo, we don't need horses.
Get it? It's Back to the Future. Shank, Shank, snake guy. I forgot my sword! I need to go back and get it. So yes, I have been told of some locations to secret rooms and whatever. But I don't know that many. Half of them I probably can't even remember. But it's like Mario, there's secrets in everywhere.
Die!
Stupid mortal. Wasn't there one around here, I think? I'm thinking the flashing balls you cannot block.
something, will ya? Buy something, will ya?
Okay, so there was a candle in there. I'm pretty sure candles can light things on fire. Great. Alright, I'm gonna go back this way. Don't die. I found where a store is. Keep that in mind. Alright, I've made my way out. There's another cave. Blocked. No! Hello, old lady. Great. Pretty sure there's an NPC somewhere that says give something to you. And I don't know for certain where he is. And I know all this stuff because it's Legend of Zelda. I would be a disgrace to YouTube. I probably already am. But if I didn't know Link from Zelda, if I didn't know Zelda, the original Zelda, I would be a disgrace to mankind. I'm cutting out rubies. Farming for rubies. Shit. Okay, that's what I thought. Alright, I got a heart out of it. That's good. I'm in the woods. Where is this? Highly suspect. Oh, I turned around to kill the other dudes. That happened. No! Okay. I gotta go and look around for this old dude who says to give something to an old lady. And I know where the old lady is now. I'm gonna try going to the right because I looked to the left and I've gone through most of there. To the bottom left corner. The bottom right corner. I'm gonna do top right. What just happened? Is that like a pond of healing? Whoa! Crowding me much. For the rubies. There's a cave. Let's check out the cave. What is it? Happen? Is this an old dude? Buy something, will ya? Ooh, I could buy the bomb. Or a better shield. Or arrows. I think I'll buy the bomb. Because then if I hit the bomb, kill that boss. Or mini boss, probably. Because it says level 1, and if by level 1, it probably doesn't mean, like, level 1, level 2, level 3, it probably means, like, levels, slash going downwards, upwards, I don't know, levels. I'm just gonna avoid all these guys as much as possible, and now I cannot kill you. probably because it's a sword and you're flying. Ooh, stairs. Great. Did these do anything? No, it's yelling. Stay away. Stay away. I am confused. Why are statues living? So, my idea is that maybe there could be a secret if we kill all of the statues that are apparently alive. Could that be a thing, guys? What do you think? Ow. Ow. Stop it.
The Legend of Zelda. I don't know why I sound more like Deckard Cain. That's the joke. Okay, I'm just going to read a book with Lydia now. More jokes about Diablo.
Yeah, her name's Lydia. I don't know what I was thinking. Is that his name, Lydia? Am I sure? YouTube's gonna know about this. Super Sonic Speed Ninja! Let's try a new tactic. Where we're gonna go up the right side, like the very far right. I don't know if you can see that, or my face is blocking it. Ow. I want to turn. Oh, I'm invincible to your attacks. I'm facing you. And my shield is magical, it blocks everything. What's with the shield? That's what they're made to do. Stupid. I gotta avoid this water. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's one of the spots right over there. Pretty sure. There's the weird super. Where are you going? Towards me? Not friendly. I swear, if none of these have secrets under them, it's like it's friendly now. It's like, no, don't hurt me. I'm your pal. Psych! Should I just stop messing with them? Probably a good idea. All the originals, the three main originals that have become ginormously famous in Zelda, Mario, and Sonic. Tell me any other game that has become as popular as those. Like, no one hears about, like, the Doom guy at the Olympic Winter Games, for example. Although he is, like, really famous, he's not as famous as Mario or Sonic. Probably kids in Zimbabwe know who Mario is. more of them would know who Mario is than, you know, that other stuff. Does that make any sense? Like, no one has become as famous as Sonic. Not even Link as much as Mario. Sonic and Mario. Money-making games. What? Okay, good. I'm dead. That means I can go back to the shop, buy some bombs, and see if I can find any other secret locations, my friend. And yes, I still am not going directly into the dungeon because I don't think that's a good idea. It's a better idea not to. Let's play money-making game. You get a free $50. Is that how it works? What? Or one out of three, you have a chance of getting money in the other one, so you lose 10. Then buy this. Thanks. You have something new? Okay. Oh, nice. More bombs. Da 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 da! That's been around for a while. It's not. It's like dust. I like how, if you have a look at what they're doing, it closely resembles the games nowadays. Like, even those weird red spike ball things, they're not spikes, they're legs. And if you, look, because I have a Nintendo DS. I don't have 3DS or 2DS, I just have a little DS. Is that if you actually look at them in Ocarina Time game that I have on my Nintendo, that's the game that has these kinds of things, and they look really cool. Same with the weird flying things. I don't know about the ocean spiders. That's what I'm calling them. It's kind of cool, because if you look at Link when he attacks with his sword, you can see his mouth open, and it reminds me of how he does the whole, "Hee-yah!" And he screams every time he does something. Oh wait, I restarted earlier, which means that I'm going to, have to restart the whole entire dungeon and do everything again. That's great. Isn't it? This is feeling like a longer episode than 18 minutes. Okay, so I have bombs, which means I should be able to take out. I understand what I'm saying. It's all that matters. No, it doesn't. It also depends if you guys understand what I'm saying. So you guys are the ones who are jealous. Whatever. This is great.
Okay, guys, well, that'll be the end of this video. This is basically just me walking around and dying and trying to figure stuff out.
And I did figure out a couple of things, so this is some good progress. But now I have to get back to that dragon and defeat him. Okay, guys, well, anyway, I'll let you go here. I am the Golden Assassin. Thank you for watching my newest video. If it's now my newest video, not anymore. This is the weirdest ending I've ever had. Click that red button down below that says subscribe, please. Please. Click the notification bell the next time you make a video, it'll show up in your inbox. I'm the Golden Assassin. As always, stay stabby.